drag your image out, click and drag, okay, and now select your layer and drag it on top of the other image behind. Put the image back, select the other image, and your layer is here. That's it.